Hey guys, Spooks here, and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Now, today we're doing our immersed plague build. So if you'll notice, she only has four toes on this foot, and there's a reason for that. So during the plague, Adiris actually... She's a bad guy, but... I don't know. Her religion was very messed up. They liked a lot of sacrifice. Anyways, her sect and all of her people started getting a plague, and she cut off her toe as a sacrifice to protect her people, and then the plague consumed her, obviously. Now, she believes that the entity is her god, from my understanding. So what we've got for our loadout is we've got Dark Devotion. So it's our devotion to the darkness, to the entity. And then Forced Penance, because usually weird religions like that are very... That's kind of how they atone, is through penance. So those who stand in the way of duty will suffer harsh judgment, which also fits into her backstory, when she murdered a priest who was going to take her away from... I want to call it a convent, but I don't know if that's quite what it was. Anyways, we also have Whispers, because she couldn't hear voices, that is the entity. And then Corrupt Intervention, so our prayers invoke a dark power that meddles with the survivor's chance of survival. And that just really perfectly fits. Now for add-ons, we've got her severed toe, so it increases infection rate for survivors who are performing interactions, like working on generators or hopping over pallets. And then a worship tablet, so it increases the speed of us ingesting corruption, and it also makes it so when we're holding corruption, we move fast, which I thought was pretty cool. And then for the offering, I actually put Putrid Oak, because it says a ruined piece of oak oozing with a black putrescent liquid, much like a plague. Now, our objective in this, besides obviously getting a 3 or 4K, is we must infect everyone. Eventually, if I start getting better, maybe I'll say, oh, everyone at the same time. But I'm not to that point yet. I'm still not great at the game. That wasn't a fart, I just punched my chair. Anyways, I feel like I had to clarify. But if you guys have a build you think would work better, let me know down in the comments below. Without further ado, let's go ahead and hop on in. Okay, so I need to specify. Each person has to get fully infected. You can't just spit on them and walk away. That's not the right one. Before I started doing these, I didn't realize the plague, like, was choking something up and is all gurgly. Like, that's her breathing, I'm pretty sure. I haven't seen anyone yet, and I don't like that. Oh, Whispers lit up. Steve. Oh, you're so fast. There we are. Hey, Leon's been fully infected.
Ah! Sustain.
Did she not run and get you? Where'd she go then? Like, I'm not meaning to puppy guard. I know someone's around here. I just don't know where they went. Okay, Steve's fully infected. Nancy's infected. Nancy's fully infected. Where the heck is this guy? I don't know where this person's going. Okay, I need Kate. Kate's the last one. Say she's broken. Come on. Yes. You gotta be kidding me. They have four gens down? When did that happen? No. I did what I needed to do. If I could find Nancy, she's more. That's Kate. Nancy's not. Did they really three-gen themselves this quick? Oh, baby. I don't mean to camp you. Actually looked up in real life, but that's fine. Don't regen themselves. Hard. That thing is. Oh, that one's not very far. Really, three gen themselves are hurt.
What?
There we go. I can wait. That was good. Dang it, he got down. Or up. This is going really well. I didn't hook you last time. It won't be your last time. Hey, but I did get them all broken at the same time, so. What is your last time? There you are. Thank you. gonna make you exhausted. Shouldn't be able to finish it in time. Especially if I put you over here. We're actually finally getting a really good game tonight. It's about time. Ah, shoot. Did all the gens, though. You should be proud of yourself. Is that your first door? Oh, yep, it is. If you get yourself off, I'll respect it. And you can go. Another shot. People can Kobe off, I usually respect them. Oh. Here you go, buddy. If they went to 3-gen themselves so hard, they'd have gotten out of there so much faster. He did really well. That was his first hook at the end of the game, and he got himself off. And it wasn't deliverance, because he didn't get himself off the first try. So, I say he did pretty darn good. Yeah, he didn't have deliverance. Yeah, he's just good. GG's! Alright, well that was our immersed plague build, and I think it went really, really well. Could have gotten a 4K, but you were the bigger person. You let them go with a warning. But if you guys like this build, or if you have a different build you think would be better, definitely drop it down in the comments below. Please leave a like and subscribe. It means a lot to me, and it means a lot to the channel. But till next time, guys, stay spooky. Toodles!